Just in this noon, Atlanta rapper Gunna is back in court, his lawyer once again requesting bond ahead of his RICO trial. The music artist, whose real name is Sergio Kitchens, was one of dozens indicted on RICO charges earlier this year. He's been in the Fulton County Jail since his arrest back in May, accused of being part of the Young Slime Life street gang, along with fellow rapper Young Thug. We have a team in the courtroom right now listening to those arguments from Gunna's lawyer. We'll keep you updated with what is said and if a judge makes that decision on bond.